law enforcement officers work in potentially dangerous situations. Our mission is to provide the best protection at the lowest weight. And for this, we use advanced technology. What you're about to see is the ballistic resistance of Dyneema following a 30 seconds fire. This vest is made with a Dyneema soft ballistic armor solution. It protects the officer against a range of threats, including handgun ammunition, fast-moving fragments, and knives. It's the lightest weight solution with maximum flexibility and comfort. The 30 seconds high temperature resistant test simulates a Molotov cocktail or a street and vehicle fire. After 30 seconds, the vest will receive 4 impacts with a 9mm bullet. After 4 impacts with 9mm bullets, we see none of the bullets have perforated. All have been stopped by the Dyneema armor. The high temperature test does not affect ballistic performance. The backface deformation of the tested sample is within specification. And this is a protective insert made with Dyneema being shot with 7.62mm bullets. For the best protection, wear body armor with Dyneema.